All right, everyone, welcome back to the beginning of Insday Wednesdays, 2020 edition. Like I said, I am playing Shaun White Snowboarding for the Xbox 360. I've actually never played this game before, so this will be a little interesting. So actually, before we get started, and actually, I want to start recording in case, you know, my stream messes up at all. Before we get started, I actually want to kind of restart the game because there is, like, a little intro by Shaun White. But the main title screen would not let me just sit there and vibe to the music, so I had to proceed on to character creator. But yeah, Ubisoft. So Shaun White Snowboarding came out for Xbox 360, PlayStation 3, PC, a whole ton of consoles. A different version of it came out for the Wii and PlayStation 2, and then a Wii exclusive sequel came out for that. But I'm going to turn up the game real quick so that we can hear Shaun White kind of introduce the game.
Man, me and the mountain, there's no way to describe it. Like, I'm a slayer, the mountain's just my dragon. You know what I mean? But it's an icy dragon. It's a temptress. Can't keep away. I love just going up there, get the wind in my hair. Snow bunnies and snow monkeys. It's all good. So you know what I say? Hey, have a good time all of the time. It's just snowboarding.
Oh, dude. That's beautiful.
It certainly was. And all I asked was, how are you, Shaun? Welcome to the game, everybody. I'm Ken Vellante.
Oh, boy.
Along with former pro snowboarder Bud Ferguson.
What up?
And we're here with the one and only Shaun White. So, Shaun, tell us about this up-and-coming young snowboarder you'll be working with. Tell us, what's the first bit of advice you'd give a new player?
Well, you know what? First things first. You need to look good. I'm talking freaky sexy good. You know what I mean? You need some new gear, boards, boots, some bindings, a new jacket that I got. It looks so good when I'm on the hill. You know what I'm talking about?
Okay. That could go in someone's cringe compilation. Sorry, game, but yeah. All right. Let's actually design our character now. Okay, male, female. I do like the board that I guess you start out with. That does look nice. I'm not seeing the faces change. I think I might have to hit A, but I'm not sure if that would move me on, so I guess I'm gonna find one that I kind of like. Y'all go with, I think that's the one I have, so. Okay, yeah. Right. I'll try to mosey on through this pretty quickly. Might force our hand if this is the only free stuff. Thanks. Y, hold to preview. I am holding Y. It's not doing anything. Okay. Stats or info, forum quality, and versatile all mountain fun are delivered in this easy riding recon. Alright, so I see we could just start the pause, hit the pause button and start riding, but I guess let's check out our options. Okay, so it does look like we have maybe some more free options. Yes, that is very cool, yes. Alright, so this is Burton's free line. This is, Burton's line that we picked up out of the trash can outside. Or, I guess, behind the trash can outside. You know, I do kind of like this, like, just initial look, though. I guess I'll just upgrade the bindings and that'll be it. Alright, let's start riding. Alright, what's up, people? Hey, Alejandro again, Isaac, Henry Smith. I was also thinking, and I'll shut up if, like, Shaun White's gonna come back in and talk. I was also thinking maybe I will turn the music off for this stream. I don't know what the soundtrack in this game is, but You know, just in case, Sutton's a song that gets you muted, but alright. Let's start the tutorial, I guess. Okay. Kind of weird that spawned you, I don't know, in the White Abyss and then respawned you somewhere else, but okay. Press the Y button to slap on your board and then use the left stick to ride. Take the right path if you want to learn a few things, or go left if you already know how to shred. Oh, I've got the manual, the booklet open, but I will still humor the game. And have the game teach me a few things. Okay, this is already very kind of choppy. That was sort of choppy. You guys probably saw it, because this is a 60 FPS game that I'm already only streaming at like 30 FPS, but that was weird. Pull the right trigger and then release it to jump, basically. And it's doing like the skate and then SSX 2012 style of pre-winding with the left stick. If you bail, I promise I won't laugh. Alright, let's try a spin. Why did like a balance bar show up? Okay. You need a lot of air to do flips, so I guess we'll stick to spins for the moment. Why does like a balance bar show up after a regular spin? That's kinda weird. When you jump on long objects, you can slide along them to keep your balance. Use the left stick as well. And then, oh, right stick to do spins. So it's like Amped 1 style. Nice. Oh my god. But like, it's real sudden, your character. I think I hit someone, so I don't think that one truly counted. I don't think that rail fail truly counted, because I think I hit someone. But, like, man, if you guys can see, you kind of, like, right when you start turning, it's really sudden. But, okay. Grabs. Right stick in the air. Tweak grabs with the right trigger again. I'm already feeling like the right trigger gets a lot of use. I definitely hit the right trigger there. Okay. Yeah, let's do another sick grab, though. Okay, so it's not necessarily like a balance bar on grabs, but it's more like if you don't release them in time, obviously you have kind of a sketchy landing. Nice. As you saw, I released the grab with time to recover, and that balance, that bar went from yellow on the sides to green in the middle. You know what? Let's throw a spin and a grab in. Oh, I landed sideways. Oh, hey, an accurate representation of what just happened to me.
All right. How many fingers do I have up? Yeah, I think you're gonna make it. But man, you got destroyed on that one. Ooh. But don't worry, I got it all on video.
Hey man, how many polygons do I have up?
Amazing. I mean, your skills need some work, but seriously, just for having the balls to do that, I'm gonna give you a 9.5. Here, let me introduce you to everyone. This is Alex, the best chopper pilot there is. If you're nice to her, she might just fly you around the mountain.
Or to the hospital.
If you're nice to her, she might just blink. Oh, there's, okay.
And, yeah, here's Lars. Yeah, he's from somewhere.
That was slightly racist.
Hanging for you.
This is Badger, Alaskan backcountry expert and all-around creeper.
No, Skarek, I'm cool. Yeah, me, I'm back on my build.
Oh no.
Hey. Holly's my homie out here at Park City. He'll take care of you while you're here. So here's the deal. I dig your moves. Mm-hmm. I can help you out with your riding, but first you gotta show me up for it. I need you to find me 12 euros. They look like this. So there's three here at Park City. and three on each of these guys' mountains.
Yeah.
Japan, Europe, and Alaska. We find all 12 and bring them back here, and then we'll go from there.
Can this game only render, like, one character on screen at a time? Oh, don't fear the Reaper. Okay, that sounds like I should probably turn music down for this game. Because I think that's a... I think, if I remember right, Blue Oyster Cult gets kind of on people. Or at least whatever record label represents them. Actually, let's check the settings while we're here. And what's up, Pauly CQ? Enjoyed Tony 20? Thank you, man. All right. Now, swap grab and shifty. Shifty is left trigger, according to the manual. So, no, I'm good with that. Subtitles, yeah. Radar, yeah. Tutorials, yeah. Ambiance, and I guess maybe I could turn it up a bit since there won't be music. Yeah, okay. And we just rode through the thing, so whatever. Tuck or brake right before takeoff to do a flip. All right. I did see this with videos online where, like, at the start of it, where, like, if you haven't taken off yet, you just kind of waddle. But, Jesus, I almost missed that. How? All right, your very first Euro. There are two more to get in Park City and nine more around the world. Check your progress with the Sean's Quest log located in the pause menu. If you're having problems, check your radar. You'll all see challenge and competition flags too, but more about that later. All right, well, I'll assume that the game is still expecting me to just start going downhill, so I'll... Oh, this looks grayed out. Okay, that looked like something I couldn't do. But I guess I still want to test my skills a bit. Especially because, I don't know, can I... Yeah, and especially let me try to do shifties before the game really has taught me about them.
Sorry.
Learn to love the shifty, okay. While in the air, try twisting your board around. Because in like the amped games, this was really helpful. To do it, pull and hold the left trigger, then move the right stick. Okay. So... And I guess that's just how you revert. But alright, yeah. So if I'm gonna land sideways, I need to, like that. I was gonna land sideways, so I held left trigger and right stick, and I got a bonus 180. Nice! Alright, so I think... I'm not sure whether to continue riding down the mountain or, like, maybe hit pause and I can probably, like, teleport to an event. But it looks like on my radar things are showing up down the mountain, so I guess I'll continue. Yeah, let me try another flip. Hey, okay. So flips do need a lot of air, but I can do them, like, at the start. Okay, so this is sending me to ski lifts and the helicopter. I see the ski lift here. I see the helicopter here. Nice, how do you get back up? Simple, use the chairlift or ride the choppers. This is an open world, you call the shots. Head back up the mountain and look for the other Euros. Uh-huh, rock, some challenges, competitions, check your trail map with, okay, game. Open up the pros only ultimate competition. I'll throw more tips at you while you play. If you want to turn these off, go to the options screen. Oh, and last thing, if you need to travel another mountain, head to the destination screen. All right, now we're gonna waddle on over. I should probably try the chairlift first before I go straight to the helicopter. But I was like, okay, the game's like playing my hand, but let's see how this works. Oh! Oh! This is like real time. Okay. Just chilling. I'm just vibing on this chairlift. You know, I think I'll take the helicopter. That's kind of cool, but That seems like it'll be pretty slow. I guess maybe... Let me check the map, though. So I guess I started here. Or, no, my X is over here. Scroll up, down, LTRT. Oh. Okay. So, like, of this, not genre of game, but of this time frame of these games, I played Amped 3 and SSX 2012, but I did not play, like, this or Stoked, for example. So, I'm interested in seeing, you know, how this and Stoked are, because, like, I remember talking about it in previous Let's Plays, like, back in my, like, Freak Out Extreme Free Ride, where I wanted to play these, so. Stop and take your board on or off to find hidden areas to session. Okay, I don't know. Seemed like I'd session this helicopter. Okay, so the helicopter, I guess, it was kind of just another way to get to this menu. I guess it was SSX 3 style. I guess I don't want to drop all the way at the top, so I'll relocate here. Okay, that is a bit loud, man. Yeah, Alex, you said it. Okay, so I see a gyro below me and one above me. Checking the map, though, it's not exactly calling those out. I think I'll need to find them on my own still. But I guess I am interested in looking for this. Okay, that is quite the place to drop somebody, potentially within, like, the first 10 minutes of the game. But alright. I want to find the gyro, and I want to find, I guess, this event? I know I keep checking. Alright, so what would be this? A collect event. I guess I'm pretty close to it, so I guess let me try and ride over and find it. Or can I... Wait. Now Y is camera. Okay. Oh god.
Little test of agility here. You're on the clock and you gotta grab everything you can before time runs out. Sounds easy, right?
Actually, this might not be a great event for me to try. Yeah. So now I guess let me just see if I could just teleport to wherever I want. Like let me go back down the mountain and what's the difference between these? I guess I'll go to the start of 3. Alright, so now do I teleport down there? Yes, I do. Okay. Yeah, maybe going all the way up to the backcountry was a little much for a young rookie like me. Jesus. Okay, ow. Alright. I'm probably going to accidentally do that thing where I'm holding forward to ride faster. Where's this event? It's like right here. Okay, now I can't. Alright, let me just find this event. Oh, it was right here. I guess I couldn't see the bubble, but alright. What was I trying to say? Yeah, that maybe going straight up to the backcountry was a little hard for me. Oh, that dude is doing a sick butter in the background. Did you see that? But you know what? I like freestyle. I like tricking. Let me try this. Alright, we'll need to do grabs and spins and all that. Goals. 2,000, 7,000, 22,000, 30,000. Alright, let's try it. Okay, I swear I've heard that sound effect before. like, I don't know where, but I know I have. Oh no, I know where it is! You tactical nuke incoming! Like Call of Duty. Oh. Okay, well, hopefully rails will carry me to victory because they seem way, better than, jumps. Actually, no, let me do a flip. Oh god. Oh, perfect! Huh. Somehow. What is going on? Did I do good? Did I do bad? I guess I did bad there. Damn it. I'm gonna keep doing that thing where, like... Okay. So, you hold forward to go faster. Then, you jump with the right trigger. But since you're holding forward, you start barely doing a front flip. And it's not gonna be enough for you to do an actual flip, so you're gonna crash. That's what keeps happening to me. The character animations look twitchy. Is it responsive, at least? Whoa. Hold on. This is confusing as hell. I'm not even gonna look at that. Yeah, it's kind of sudden when you do move. I guess is how I'd, say it. That, yeah, it's like the microsecond you start turning or something, it turns very sharply. And then it kind of eases off. But for that first quick little bit, it might mess you up. And also, is it me or like when I'm in the air, do I have normal gravity for? Oh wait, I'm running out of time. Almost out of time here. Do I have to get to the end in time? Like, am I gonna fail this? Okay, I did not fail it. Jeez. But I only got the first, rank of it, I guess. Well, I did a rodeo right there at the end, so... Maybe that's something where, like, I don't know, can I give that another try? I was what? Which one did I just do? I was... game. Okay, so I can't relocate straight to that. I'm gonna give that one another try. And maybe try and do, like, more rodeos and misties. Since, I don't know, right there at the end, I kind of got one down.
This here is a freestyle challenge. Just do whatever you want to earn points.
Or maybe I just didn't see a good line or something. I don't know. Yeah, especially like right here at the start, I'm kind of just like, wait, what do I do? Yeah, I'm obvious. Can I just restart? No, I cannot. I can quit, but we're not far in enough yet to quit. Go! I don't know, maybe I should. Because I just went down, like... okay. Yeah, like, how much was that worth versus, like, I don't know, doing a cool air trick. I see I get that 1.5, alright. Oh god, okay. Yeah, no, it's definitely like, you kind of stay casually doing a thing for a little bit, and then like, you will really speed up doing it. That was good, nice. It's super hard for me to, like, keep up, though. I did that good, though. I don't know, I feel like I'm getting luck with rails. fuck. No, I just tried to... Really? Okay. Well, I, game? That was interesting. Alright, let me try and make use of this quarter pipe or something. That was awful. Okay. I'm not very good at this game yet. Yeah, it's definitely like... I don't like that. Like, it seems like normal gravity when you're going up, and then when you start going down, it's like some crazy gravity. Also, seriously, why did I just do two sick-ass tricks right after giving up on the event? Like, how did that happen? Half pipe, that would be locked. So I did freestyle one. I guess let me teleport to this. These are in no particular order going left to right. Like, you'd think they would be, but... Oh, but I can't teleport directly to an event. I guess I could ride the ski line all the way up, but, no, I'll just teleport here and then find the other event. Oh. Okay, so the nose butters. Okay, I didn't even really implement those. In the previous event, which maybe I should have. Those are kind of like SSX3 style, where you hit, hold the right stick in a direction and you can kind of butter, and that would definitely at least keep my, combo going. Alright, it looks like I'm coming up on this next event. Wow. I wish they stood out a little more than just a floating backpack.
Okay, this one will push you pretty good. All I'm looking for is air tricks, rotations, flips, spins.
Alright, air tricks only. No grinds.
But you'll need to pull off a solid score.
Off-axis tricks are with the most respect for rotations. Yeah. But I will still try my, my butters to perhaps, keep that multiplier up. Also, no, seriously, that is the Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2 nuke sound effect. You know, boo-weep, 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 boo-weep. Oh, in this event, the butters aren't even registering. Okay, never mind. Please. Okay. How do I just turn my guy around, like, on the ground? Time out. Is there a way I could just turn my guy around? Or do I have to ride fakie? I guess I can always, like, jump and do a frontside 180, but, I don't know, sometimes that doesn't really work super well. Yeah, it's weird that, like, it looks like a second balance bar, which just really throws me off. Okay, let me hit this one more. Did I just do a dead bird? Was that what the trick was called? Oh, you know what? Let me just retry. Because... I don't know. I feel like I'm almost getting this, but it still feels a little weird. Like, things are happening so fast that I can't really keep up. Okay, right, yeah. Once you do a shifty, then you have to do things on the right thumbstick. I don't know, sketchy? I thought that was pretty good. Why did I keep rotate? God damn it, okay. Shit. Pick a park board. Yeah, if I had any fucking money, I would. I keep forgetting. I seriously need to just spend, like, a minute, like, just doing shifties over and over and over. Wow, that was even worse than last time. Sure. Whatever. Let's just move on. All right. All right, shifty practice. What? Okay. I in no way did whatever rotation that wanted to be. All right. Shifty. So you jump, left stick, left trigger, right stick. It's a little annoying like that, but I guess that's how it'd be. Okay, well, I have almost $5,000. Maybe I can go and look at, what was in the boards and whatever. You know what? I have, that's locked. Something tells me I'm not doing very well at this game. Ground tricking 2. Where's ground tricking 1? Ground tricking runs 1 is down there. Yeah, I guess I'll do ground tricking 1, and then, maybe I'll go try and get another board or something. Oh, what's up? Know your bro. How's it hanging? I'm playing Shaun White for the first time. If you've ever played that game. Okay. Looking for events. Events and adventures. Here we go. That kind of seemed to be in a random spot. Where's Blank Tester? I'm just streaming by myself. He doesn't need to be on everything. Alright. So this is ground tricks only. The butters. And rails, I guess. Alright. I really hope I can get that second goal. I've been stuck only getting the first of goals because I suck at this game. Nope. Okay. Okay. You know what? Oh, shit. What the fuck is going on? This is exactly as clunky as it looks at the moment. God, it didn't even give me time to balance myself, to start using the left stick. Game. No, I'm in the 2000s. That was where the second score was. Please. Game. I'm throwing it away. Oh my god. No, I'm retrying. I'm getting that second tier. I got like 0 points in the last like 20 seconds. After kind of doing decent. Can I get on the rail? Why does it do this? See, like, I get, like, most of my points in the first 30 seconds, and I just get fucked. Wait. That looks like an area I can get back on. No? You can only grind on the yellow? Okay. Oh my god. That was rough. But whatever. We got the second rank. Which is pretty much all I'd be looking for. I should have hit pause to change my board. Oh, right. You can just keep free riding. This is kind of interesting. I guess I'll ride this thing down. Sort of see where this goes. I should have been doing like nose presses, tail presses. That seemed to get me like 1,000 points. Oh, that looks like a sick crane. Wait. Should I be doing some sick air? The answer is no. Okay. Well, that's the end of that. Okay. Let me, inventory? Is this where I buy a new board? Alright, so I have money. Let me maybe try and buy, like, a better board. Let me maybe try and do something here. Well, looks like, I'll be getting stuff in the balanced boards section. Jeez, it's a real steep jump up from, like, balanced, this tier. Also, okay, 4750 down to 4290. Literally only difference, I think, is... Oh, actually, this one says variation. Is that just color scheme? You're bored to get into the game? Then why did you start me with the one I have? Yeah, like, I don't know. These seem the same aside from price. And since I'm still mostly going black and white, I guess I'll buy this one. Okay, cool, we bought a board. I guess did, like, bindings have any, stats? I don't think it did. Okay, I don't know. Alright, back, we're back. And, maybe now it is time to, I don't know what that person just said, but... okay. Maybe now it is time to find those other Euros. Oh, what's up, ATL? Actually, what is Sean's quest? Is that just... Yeah, the other Euros. No focus needed? Okay, Alright. Time to find the other Euros, I guess. Especially because that half-pipe thing is locked to me. Oh, right, but it's not actually gonna, like, tell me where they are. I have to find them on my own. Or maybe I could do, I don't know, some more of these. But I'll need to go up even higher. I'll need to find stuff like the old mine. Or... What are those? I can't access those. King of the Hill, da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, maybe I'll spawn up here, and then maybe go for, like, one of those events over to the side. Oh, did I? Oh, I spawned in. It was, like... God, it's so, like, sudden, like, when you stop waddling and when... Oh, guy. What the fuck? I feel like I'm, like, David Attenborough. Like, I just witnessed some nature observatory shit going on. Alright, sure. Can we just keep running down the slope? I kind of want to try it. Just running down the slope. Running down a dream. Never would have come to me. Stop and take your board on or off to find hidden areas to session. Okay, well, I should find a session. I should find a line, I guess, that is not covered with trees and shit. Hey, that was nice. Hey, it's pretty neat. I kind of want to find this Euro, but I also maybe want to just do some events. I don't know. I'm quite conflicted at the moment. Let me check the map one more time. Where am I? There's Big Air. There's... God, I don't like this. I feel like it should have been like, prioritize the X value, and then Y value is a new row. Precision Riding or Big Air. But... yeah, I don't know. Like, how are you guys feeling? Euros? Find these Euros? Or maybe do some of these cool events? Precision Riding, I feel like... on one hand, I feel like that one's gonna kick my... like, I'm gonna really suck at it. On the other hand, that means maybe I probably should do it. Learn some about this game. Alright, well, I ran over to Precision Riding. Don't know what's next for you after you graduate from the senior league. Yeah, I guess have you been, like, applied to... Okay. Have you, I don't know, been, like, applying to colleges or such? That's mostly what people do after high school, I guess. Me, I'm... you know, I've got my... job and oh god, yeah, I knew this was gonna suck. So yeah, I did my job, engineer job, and came home and I'm playing video games. Yeah, it's all right. Okay. Alright, maybe I can be a little faster on the acceleration. I've been maybe taking this a little slow. Yeah, that balance bar really messes with me because it obviously, as you see, like, it doesn't just start in the middle. Oh, whoa. What? Where am I going? Game. How is this, like, your first Precision Riding event? Where... that was, like, blind jumps down all the trees. That was scary. Okay. I'm gonna need to jump this. Yeah, I saw that. Something tells me I'll need to stay on that. Oh, see, like, okay, I guess that one did start in the middle. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, I'm done for. 42, it was a nice 42. You know, that's the answer to the meaning of life and all that. I guess I could swoop back and get a 43. Can I get 47? No, I don't think so. Oh, what? I was, like, one away from getting the gold. How is the trick system in this? It's okay. Left thumb... oh, wait, I'm, like, right next to a Euro. I'll explain the trick system. Let me off my board. I'll explain the trick system once/if I find this. You see the coin kind of looking collectible on, my mini-map? I'm supposed to find the three of those that are on this park. So I appear to be right next to one. Oh, it's on top of the building. Okay. Alright, so you'd grind that tree on that. Yeah, there we go. There's the Euro, I think. Do you grind the tree or do you just jump off the cliff face on? I guess I'll first try grinding the tree. But I guess the thing... well, actually, where am I? Okay, I'm not really well next to a, teleport location, so I am maybe gonna try and hoof this one. By running? Yeah, you can get off your board. It's kind of like in Amped 3, if you remember that game, how you could, like, get on snowmobiles and stuff. So I am going to try and maybe just run up the slope enough to get on my board and then drop down and be like, ha, totally planned, first try. But the tricking system's okay. Left stick in the air for spinning, and then right stick for grabs. And then you can kind of do a shifty with the left trigger, and then right stick for, you know, correcting yourself before you land. Kind of imagine the Amped series. But, I don't know, the physics in this game are weird. Like, it feels like, I don't know, gravity, like, doubles or something, like, right before you hit the ground. It's... Please, please. I'm a waddle to get my fucking Euro, if that's what it takes. Oh, saving content, okay. I never even thought, but like, yeah, is this game autosave or something? But, like, alright. Now let me, you know, I'll take the green circle. Maybe it'll give me better jumps. But I'll kind of just ride a bit to show it off. Alright, so like, here's a jump. So let's just, woo, do like a nice 360. Cool. Or, no, I've been waiting. All right, there's a jump up ahead, so now let's spin and throw a grab in, like, woo! But I didn't land super well, I landed basically sideways, so you saw it said sketchy. I need to, man, I picked like the one drop point, I guess, that doesn't really give me, fuck it, whatever, I'll do this event, and then, maybe it'll just work itself out. Alright, Death Race! Get to the finish quickly while trying to stop your opponents. Make sure to go through the gates. Hit riders with Snowball to get them into checking range. Alright, so, going back to the controls. B, the B button, you form snowballs, and could throw them. And then A, when you're riding, you prepare yourself for a body check, I guess. Oh, what's up, Canuck? Oh, and Know Your Bro, you purchased Aggressive Inline and Jet X2O. Nice, nice. I love both those games. Yeah, so ATL, you'll see once I actually do some tricks. It's, like, very, like, sudden. Things happen really sudden. But, what's up, Canuck? I'm kind of getting my ass kicked by this game. I'm only getting, like, the first goal level in, like, any event I do, but whatever. Alright, Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Alright. B button is snowballs, I guess. Alright, so I hold the B button, and I guess I'm, amping up my power of throwing, because the more I hold it, the harder I hit people with. What was that blue, thing? That really threw me off. Get the fuck out of my way. You know, I'm just gonna say no to snowballs. I'm just gonna hold body check, and I'm just gonna ride fast, because it seems like these assholes won't get out of my way. I feel like my theme song now is Perfect Circle. Get the fuck out of my way. Talk, talk. Alright, so what's this blue circle? Is this blue circle like my imminent doom? Because I feel like I'm riding fast. Like, I feel like... It turns, like, skull-y for a second. Or, like, a split microsecond. And then I got away from everything. Speed Demon, I'm getting that rank, though. I'm getting that cash, maybe? I don't know. Please? Is my plan gonna work, or is someone gonna steal it the last second? Yeah, hey. Blue thing is someone targeting you. I'm not going to get anywhere close to a third medal with the beginner boards. I've already bought a board. I'm at the boards that were like $4,000, where it's like completely balanced stats. Oh, jeez, what? 131. Oh no, I was only like a second off of getting the 3 medals. I'm just nervous that I'm gonna hit a point where I don't have enough medals to continue. Alright, so I found 2 of the 3 euros. I think... God, I keep forgetting to scroll. Since the 1 euro was over at this maintenance building that's highlighted, I think that means the other one must be over at the old mine. Like, maybe that's circling where those are. I don't know, do I want to do some more events, though? You know, there are these, God, if I can get over them, there's the air tricking and freestyle events. Advancing in the game has nothing to do with the challenges. I guess it did seem like it was only about the Euros. So, you know what, I'll try air tricking 1 and freestyle 2, and then we'll go for the Euros. That last Euro. Oh, God. I also hate how the balance bar in this game, like, sometimes doesn't just start you in the middle like any other balance bar does. It starts you wherever, and so sometimes you could just fall off a rail before you could do anything. Okay, well, that all worked. Oh, wait, no, this is the one I did. So, camera turn around. Was I not supposed to fall down all the cliffs? Oh, no, you bro. You watched my aggressive inline walkthrough? Yeah, thank you, thank you. That game really surprised me with how good it was, and I wanted to do it justice. I never played it, like, as a kid. Like, I basically played it only... I only first played it when choosing to, you know, record a Let's Play of it. Extreme Mountain Climber? I know, I wish... God, I wish I had the snowmobile from Amped. Like, seriously, what path was I supposed to take? Was I supposed to start from, like, way higher up and ride a line that wasn't complete garbage? Complete doo-doo dookie? Alright, I'm gonna check this one more time. Alright, so I am... Oh my god. So I'm running myself towards Freestyle 2, which is a blue event, or Air Tricking 1, which is a black diamond. Air Tricking will be all about air tricking. Freestyle, I could do whatever I want. So... I guess let me try the air tricking. Yeah, let me try the air tricking.
Okay, this one will push you pretty good. All I'm looking for is...
Oh, that inflatable balloon snail at a family. No, right.
Whatever you want to do.
Yeah, okay, so I guess ATL, you've been waiting to see the trick system in action for, like, real long, and we're finally doing an event that has, like, tricking in it, so, alright, yes. God, why do you start sideways? Alright, so, nice, alright, so, yeah, you basically spin and do the grabs and then tweak the grabs, and then you want to do a shifty to make sure that you land straight. If you land sideways, you lose a lot of points. You'll gain a multiplier as you do things. Okay, see, so I did the shifty to land perfectly, and that gave me more points and jumped me up to a 2x multiplier. Okay, time out. My brain's getting fucking backed up. Okay. Left stick spin, right stick grab, then when you're ready, release. Left trigger shifty, right stick to do the shifty. God, that's just like one more step than my mind can remember to do. Okay, I was totally gonna jump off of that. Yeah, it's just, oh, Jesus. It's like how, yeah, I agree, Canuck. It's like, just that extra way that you have to use the right thumbstick to do shifties as well. Like, compared to Amped 1 and Amped 2. The triggers are just shifty in that game. Left trigger, you will spin 90 degrees to left, or you'll twist 90 degrees to the left. Right trigger, you'll twist 90 degrees to the right. So it's just hitting the button to correct yourself, instead of having to basically stop a grab and then re-input on the right stick. But whatever, I got the second rank, so I'm gonna stick with that. Shifting has saved me at least once. You know, like you saw, it got me that perfect there. I guess I'm kind of okay with it. Ground tricking 2 versus, I guess we can go back up and now I can do the freestyle 2. Yeah, I'll do freestyle 2. So now you can see where everything goes. Everything and anything goes. Air tricks, then ground tricks, you know, the butters, grinding. Yeah. I really wish grinding would just, like, auto-center you. And you'd start your grind in the middle rather than, you know, when you grind, it just starts you where the fuck ever. So you could start your grind with your balance all the way to one side already and fall off immediately. Oh, ATL, you mean Freak Out Extreme Free Ride. Well, yeah, in those games, like, grinding rail challenges sucked because you could do so much while grinding that you had to micromanage each grind. I guess in this game it's sort of the same way, but it's a different amount of, you have to do a lot of stuff. Alright, so freestyle 2, anything counts. Boo-wee! Tactical nuke incoming. Boo-wee, boo-wee, boo-wee. Oh, baby! That should be worth a shitload of points. I jumped and I landed right on that. Okay, there the shifty probably hurt me, but, I kinda am defaulting to doing, like, nose presses to- Why did I stop spinning? So, like, I was spinning real well, and then I just kinda stopped. I kinda default to doing, like, nose presses and tail presses while grinding. Those seem to kinda get your guy, you know, to start at center more often. Ah! But yeah, see, like, shifties save me. Sometimes. Oh, God. Can I go 2 seconds with the ground physics making sense? Please. Oh, God. I keep doing that. That was nice. Hey, I think I hit rank 2, which is basically all I'm looking for. God, I started out really well, and then I just kind of hit a dead zone. What? You can crash by holding a tail or nose press too long?
Come on.
Yeah, like, if I could just get to these ramps, I can get those 540, you know, jumps pretty well. How many points did I get? Oh, just over the second rank. Like, God, I either did amazing or I just flailed about for like 40 seconds straight. Like, there was no consistency to that. But whatever. Alright, I think we've basically done every challenge aside from the ones at the very top of the mountain, you know, up here. So, like, it could be cool to see those, especially, like, those avalanche areas, but, you know, maybe I'll go here and I'll just try and find that Euro and go to the next mountain.
Catch you later!
Wait. No, it's still above me. What? No, okay, the Euro is still way above me. Alright, I'm gonna have to go all the way to the top.
Have a good one!
Thanks, Alex. Alright. You know what? Maybe let me do some of these events all the way at the top of the mountain. Like this King of the Hill. What's King of the Hill? Oh, this is multiplayer only.
Score a bunch of points and get to the finish line. I'm not gonna explain the math because I don't get it either. But basically, go fast and score a lot of points.
Wait, can I still do this? Oh, no, I can't. Okay. Actually, did this game have servers or was it peer-to-peer? Like, if I get Xbox Live Gold again, can I actually play with this with people? Because that could be kind of funny, I guess. Oh, okay. Getting off.
Up here on the peak, we'll see.
Freestyle 3.
But not impossible. You'll have to put up a really good score. But it's up to you.
What's the equivalent to the 540, I guess. No-hander from Dave Mira in this? I guess, what do you mean by that? You can do a 540 and you have grabs. Yeah, I guess, can you clarify a little bit for that? Let's do this shit. Let's do this sheesh all the way up at the top of the mountain. I've never explored this area before. I probably should have, but... You know what? Let's get some dank air. Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh, God. Okay. Never mind. Somebody clip that? Question mark? Am I going on YouTube streaming best fails of February 2020 from that? I don't know. It could be funny. Could be cool. Yeah, I should, I should actually explore the area. Like the craziest spinning trick, you say. I still don't know exactly. Oh, wait. There's the Euro over there. Can I disqualify my life once again and now this time really get it? I guess I don't know. I don't know it because it's not the same type of extreme sports game, so I don't think there's a direct connection. All right, so this is the third Euro. We've gotten all the Euros. I should have jumped. All right, we've gotten all the Euros on the mountain. So, what happens next? That was what Shaun White wanted us to do. And, we did Shaun's quest. So, now what? Can I go to the next mountain? No, that says it's still locked. Is this saying I need to do a double black diamond half pipe event to finish this Park City mountain? I think that's what it's saying. Okay. Or wait, what was that over on the side? Collect all the coins of each type, and Sean will show you awesome focus powers or open new events. Yeah, there's 3 euros on each mountain, and I've collected all 3. I thought, at least. Alright, so where's the half-pipe event? Because I know I saw a locked-off half-pipe event. Jubfest, Ground Tricking 2. Big Air. See, like, there's still a bunch of things I haven't done, so... Death Race... see, like, this is still locked. Do I have all 12 euros? No, I started the game on this mountain. I have collected 3 euros. Why does my controller keep disconnecting? Okay. I have collected the 3 euros. I thought something would happen after doing so. Can I just change mountains? Oh, I guess I can. Oh, okay. So wait, I could just go to Europe right now? Oh, all right. Welcome to Europe. I certainly thought it would be a little more dramatic when I could. Oh, all mountains are unlocked from the start? Am I, like, traveling through hyperspace and this is the half-pipe that your consciousness is teleported to? Is this what that kid saw in the jaunt? What's going on here? That was pretty sick. Too many enemies nearby. Yeah, I cannot sleep. This just... infinite? I mean, I can hit A and continue. Sure, let's hit A and continue. Okay, I guess that was really just like, hey, you can ride this halfpipe and practice your tricks. Isn't that money you've got burning a hole in your pocket? Use the pause and then shoot. Oh, it's the loading screen? Wait, this has an interactive loading screen? I thought Acclaim had that copyrighted for the longest time. Like, and this isn't an Acclaim game. It's a Ubisoft game. Or did Ubisoft have that copyrighted? Someone had it copyrighted that, like, you couldn't do interactive loading screens for the longest time. Alright, well, welcome to Europe. Even if Acclaim didn't exist, I still think people couldn't do it. Like, it was like Bayonetta, where you could do interactive loading screens, and then, like, something else? But that was it. Like, nobody else could. So. Alright, God, scroll up and down. Well, actually, I never got to the Shawnee Boy symbol in the other side, on the other mountain. Monorail. Okay. Old Village. Plane crash. I should definitely have explored some more of the backcountry. I guess I'm just trying to get, like, as much shown off in this game as I can in, like, my 2-2.5 hour stream. Alright, well, I'm real close to the chalets. So, I said that right. That's locked, though. Actually, I want to do this again. Where I just want to. This is so funny to me. Assassin's Creed, and it was Ubisoft. Yeah, maybe. Oh wait, how do you do this? Damn it, I ran the wrong way. But I want to show this off again. You can get on the ski lifts and, like, watch in real time as you ride up the mountain. It's just so dumb. Because, like, this is going to take fucking forever. But, you know what? Actually, oh, and I can't use the back button. You know what? We'll take this one. We'll write. Okay, Canuck. I understand how it works now. I thought I was limited to the first mountain until I did a certain thing. I did not realize that I could go to any of the mountains at any time. But I understand how the Euro system works. I just want to get that out of the way. But you know what? We're going to take this, okay? We're going to enjoy our ride up the ski lift. We're going to see the people going on by. Oh, look at that dude. He grinded that rail pretty sick. Dang, this kind of bottom area is real wide open. Damn. Is this the ultimate vibe? Is this vibin'? Are we vibin' right now? I need a Gen Z-er to tell me if we're vibin' right now. I think this might be it. Maybe this is why you like the game so much, Canuck. Because you're always in search of the ultimate vibe. I mean, this is cool. You know, snowboarding games really do hit a nice sort of chill atmosphere. Especially, again, Amped 1 and 2. Especially Amped 2. It was awesome playing that game. Having the soundtrack never stop. The music was always going. Like, through loading screens and such. And it was just... Yeah, that game had a... You know, when you were just riding around and not going for, like, the photo shoot challenges or such. Just had a really nice atmosphere. And, I guess this game is taking that one step further with, you know, the vibe of just riding up the ski lift in real time, watching the people go. You think, like, if I was playing Xbox Live or PlayStation Network and other people were on the mountain, I could see them riding? Because that would be really cool. I'm committed. We're gonna do this, okay? We're gonna ride this. Yeah, we were way too close to that Supreme Hut, or whatever it was. Choose the inventory option to change your look and your board. I probably do have cash burning a hole in my pocket, but the next boards were like $12,000, but... Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought the person crashed. Oh, look at them. Oh, you tried so hard, buddy, and got so far. I don't know, it's kind of cool that there is AI out and about. Makes it... Okay, my finger is, like, desperately trying to hit the right trigger. I've got to stop it. I said I'm committed. I am going to ride this bitch all the way up. All the way up! All the way up! Oh, there's one of the Euros. Actually, I could just drop and get it. No, that seems like something we'll easily find. Just continue down straight from whatever event I'm looking at right now and... Oh, wow. Hey, that's what was in the intro of the game. The staircase on the side of the mountain there. Dude, imagine the 4K remake of this game. Like, these trees would look so good, dude. Yeah, this is pretty chill. I don't know, can I open iTunes and throw some chill music in here? Something to pass the time? I mean, I intentionally turned music off because I didn't want any copyright worries. I don't know the soundtrack for this game, so this is entirely on me, but... Oh, it looks like we're coming to an end. It looks like we're coming to an end. So, let's see what happens. Alright, yeah. My radar came back. Is the game just gonna... Achievement unlocked. Connoisseur. Connoisseur. You've ridden a chairlift from bottom to top. That is my... I've gotten my 10 gamer score. I'm going to... Oh, dude, there's 47 achievements! Oh, I need to get them all now. I am going to share my achievement. Yeah. this is so dumb. Boy. Oh. Okay, yeah, no, I never connected my Xbox Live account to Facebook. I don't want to share anything to Facebook. Okay. Alright. Okay, game! Alright. God, that wasn't even the longest ski lift. I could have picked a longer one. Alright, so this is locked. Our boy Sean is kind of over there. Is he, like, on the map? Maybe I could find him. Otherwise, one of the Euros was basically just down this trail. Yeah, and then along the way, we can get air tricking too. Or maybe slope style too. Can you hold a yeah boy from the bottom of the chairlift to the top? I don't know, man. That was, like, quite a lot of time. You know, since I could just teleport back up here, I'll just teleport back up here. I want to get that Euro. You know, the best way I can describe tricking in this game is that things just happen. You might, you know, have enough time to set yourself up to expect what's going to happen, but more often, things just kinda happen, and you just kinda go like, okay, yeah, that's what we're doing now. Oh, every time I stop, I keep thinking, like, the game stopped me, like, it's gonna, okay, okay, yeah, I can carve, kinda, help! Get this shit off me! I'm Tyler One now. Hey guys, it's acclaimed streamer Tyler One. I decided to stop playing League of Legends or whatever I normally play. I don't actually know Tyler One. I only see him in meme compilations. And I've decided to become a Sean White snowboarding exclusive member. What the fuck was that? Okay. Yeah, I need to find more people to hit with snowballs. Yeah, I'm going after this Euro, but I don't think I'm gonna be getting it. I think it's... Wait! Oh! That was almost like a sequence break or something. I wonder if there's a speed run for this game. Okay, bye. Alright, so what's this event? That's the, please. That's the air tricking 2. I'm still kind of trying to just search for the Euro. You know, I'm thinking, like, in my time with this game for this first stream, maybe I should just really go for the, you know, story... I got a story, but, you know, story-wise collectibles. And then, maybe I can come back to it for more events, because you've kind of seen how the game plays out. Meanwhile, I want to see, like, apparently the sick focus powers or whatever that I get after 12 of these, and I want to show off each area. Oh, here we go. Oh! Did I get him? Oh, am I gonna go to a long-range snipe? Ooh! Hold on. Wait. I have a great idea. That's not the great idea. Can I still do snowballs like this? Yes, I can. Oh, okay, hold on. Wait. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Incenic, and welcome to the first episode of Shaun White Snowboarding Top 10 Snowboard or Snowball Hits. Now, nobody actually sent me in any clips, so all of these 10 are from me. But we're here at number 10 with whenever anyone shows up. Please? What? Why are they doing shortcuts to intentionally avoid me? Oh, here we go. Whack. No. Come on. Whatever. My spirit. You know. So yeah. Make sure to submit your clips for the next Incenic 47 Top 10 Shaun White Snowboarding Snowball Snipes only on the Incenic 47 channel. And make sure to check out my sponsor. It's that Raycons. It's those people who make the AirPods but who aren't Apple. You know, Snoop Dogg uses them. I totally use them too, but yeah. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, I clipped that. How many hits do you think I'll get on YouTube with it? I want you guys to be honest. I mean, I know I do a lot of these kind of endeavors, but you know, I think this one could really take off. I just want to become a top 10 YouTuber. That's all I want to do. You know, like I just that's my life's passion. You know, I've always wanted to be one, but I've just never found the right opportunity. But maybe this is my big shot. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. Okay. Now that was dumb. I guess we'll go up to. I kind of want to see the plane crash. You know what? Let's check this mountain out from the top. Shred on, yeah. Let's check this mountain out from the top and try and find the Euro on the way down. You know, it's just kind of a overall, this is what it looks like sort of thing. And I'm not going to fall in the pit this time. Yeah. Because I know that those exist now. Oh, God. All of my bones are broke. I'm really tapping into the Shaun White snowboarding territory. Unexposed territory. Dude. Bob and I joked a while ago. There was that one game, that one, like, Battle Royale trend game that, came out and had, like, double-digit sales or something. I don't remember what it was called. It was, like, a sequel or something. And Bob and I were joking one day, maybe in, like, Seal Donut Public, maybe you or someone else were there, that we should buy the game and start, like, a top 10 clips channel for that game. And, like, the meta joke would be us fighting each other to try and get clips for our top 10s. Like, I would try to do a sick kill on Bob in-game, because he and I would be the only people playing it, so that I could have a clip for top 10 sick kills. But then, like, he'd be trolling me, you know, so that he'd have a clip for top 10 trolls. And it would be like a meta kind of thing. I don't know. But like, I don't know. I've always kind of thought it would be something to like start a top 10 for a game that no one fucking plays. Like, you know, with how popular Overwatch was. Oh yeah, The Calling 2. Thank you, Canuck. Like, with how popular Overwatch was, like, imagine the people who tried to do Battleborn top 10s. Like, did anyone try? Did anyone try to make their channel a Battleborn top 10 channel? And then, like, give up on episodes after, like, episode 3 because nobody sent them in clips? Yeah, no, The Calling 2 was the game I was thinking about. Okay, well, there's the other Euro for Europe. I I guess, do we try an event here, or is this one that's locked? Carve hard on takeoff to start. You know what, let's do one event. Let's do one event on Europe. And then we'll go to the next area. Why am I being judged by 8 identical people behind me?
I would definitely put it on this shred.
Who all have the same face as me. Are they my 8 identical brothers? Are we non-tuplets? What's the word for that? Why? You shouldn't be able to crash like a nose press or tail press if you hold it too much forward or back. That's, I mean, you're already focused on balancing left and right. That's just dumb. Like, you want to know why in SSX 3, if you buttered too long, you could crash? Because you didn't have to balance, you know, being able to actually do the butter. The butter was free. Okay. Definitely thought I could get on that one.
Like my dad used to always say, you're never gonna be a winner if you keep doing that.
I don't think I even meddled. Oh, Kanaki, you looked up Battleworn top 10 and 3 of the first 5 results were about how the game was a failure.
Too strong a word, but certainly a disappointing finish.
Oh wait. No, I did get the first rank. At the end, you discover this is a project to create a perfect Shaun White clone. Isn't that, like, somewhat what Shaun White's skateboarding was about? Like, they had Shaun White, like, locked in a lab or something, and you had to break him out. I'm nervous now. But, yeah, like, Canuck, like, for Tony 20, you know, I try to look up glitches in the first Tony Hawk games to show them off, you know, like the invisible rail out of the gym in school too. But yeah, kind of the same thing. If I search up like Tony Hawk Pro Skater glitches, everything, most of the things that show up are like, why is Tony Hawk 5 so glitchy? And I'm like, okay, so you ignored that I put Tony Hawk 2 in my search. Kind of thing. Alright, well, okay, that was Europe. Let's go to another mountain range. Let's see Japan. Oh, what's up, BMX? Yeah, this is a BMX game. Big, mega, cross that they put on my tombstone when I crash and just die. Because, yeah, it's, I've crashed. I've done some bad crashes. Alright. We're fast traveling through half-pipe purgatory once again. Maybe I should do a half-pipe event. I'm like actually landing most of these when I thought it would be like you'd crash all of them. Though I do agree. This game is pretty game. I think that's the best way you could describe this. This is a ... video game ... that was ... made. I think that's the best description of this game. But yeah, welcome to Japan. Thanks for telling me something that's been haunting me in my dreams since the start of this game. Oh look, we're in Japan, so we have Snow Dream, big balloon animals straight out of Snow Dream. Bump, 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 ba-dump, bump, 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 bump. Wait, no, that's Mambo number 5. What's that one song that plays in Snowdream? Fuck, never mind. Alright. Well, we're in the kids' park, but we ain't no child. Get us out of here. Get us out of here. Ice sculptures. Rest area. I don't know, it could be cool to see the ice sculptures. Oh, should we take one of the ski lines again? No. Oh, concrete wall is the top. Ice tunnels over there. Yeah, I guess let's just start at the top and again ride our way down and see if we could find where the euros are. Actually, how much money do we have? Yeah, we only have like $3,000. I can't buy anything. Shiroyama. Oh, let me look at this. Emergency services information center restaurant. Like, I don't know, how accurate is that to the map? Like the full map. It's kind of accurate. Okay, well, I guess we can go left or right. Going left puts us in the Gray Death. So going right, I don't know, I think we'll go right. Normally I always go left, but that looked like a lot of gray. We'd crash into, and maybe we could see our boy Sean. I haven't actually met up with Sean at all. Maybe something cool happens from seeing him. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Perfect. I don't know what that said. Whatever. We're moving on. Oh, wow, I almost hit myself with my own snowball there. Alright, I'm coming after you, bud. You're gonna be in my next top 10 snowball hits. Please, oh, come on. What? Never mind. Fine. You know what, that could go in my next top 10 fails. I'll make the next episode top 10 fails. Just because I have, fails, but I don't actually have any snowball hits. It'd be like that sometimes. But yeah, I guess to anyone who is following Tony 20, how'd you appreciate, getting Daffodil on the channel? Daffodil, as I mentioned in the video, is the creator of Street Uni X, which, like, me and Tyler and Zindictive and several others have shown off. It's still, you know, dev builds, alpha, just a couple levels made, but it looks promising. And it looks like a better throwback, you know, a capturing of that old Tony Hawk arcade style than, well, obviously any of the other big extreme sports games like Skater XL, Session. You know, those are going more skate style, or like Epic Skater. Those kind of games are just like 2D mobile, very simple. So Street Uni X is the only one really trying to re-grab that, you know, kind of Tony Hawk. Oh god, I don't want to say vibe, but yeah, I guess I will. Yeah, and Daffodil is nice, and they're nice and knowledgeable and guessed like where my avatar was from, which is cool. Oh snap! Japan is pretty sweet. I wish maybe the color schemes were a little different. Spice up, differentiate the mountains a little bit. Oh damn. Oh, what? It's like they put snowboard blockers there. That sucked. I was having a sick time, and then I lost my time. I mean, Canuck, it was a vibe stream. Okay, that sounds wrong. We were vibing back when I rode the chairlift for like 5 minutes straight. I thought that was the ultimate vibe. I'm just searching for these euros now. We're getting kind of down to the bottom, aren't we? And like both of them seem, or two of them seem to be... You're about to eat some Cheerios with Cheetos for dinner? got more cheese than Doritos, Cheetos, or Fritos. Alright, have a good meal. This one looks like it's coming up. 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 It's there. I don't know why it... Oh, no! 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 Wait, what? I did a replay? Set a marker? I don't know what I just did. I, like, almost did a replay? How do I set a marker? Whatever. I'm getting this one. I'm being stubborn. If people get in my way, well, then that's their problem. They got in my way. Hell yeah. You thought you could stop me? No one can stop the ultimate rider. My guy's got that weak accuracy. Come on. Come on, hit a motherfucker. Hit a motherfucker, hit a motherfucker. Oh, D-pad stuff? Maybe I accidentally bumped the D-pad. Oh. Yeah, that's what shows up. Okay, wait. Oh, so... marker with X. And then if I hit B, I guess I warp back to it. Oh, I guess I was facing this way, so... marker. Warp. Weird. Okay, I see. Alright, that's cool. Alright, I could do that. Yeah. Man, yeah, this Euro is like all the way down at the bottom, it seems. Oh, I'ma smash this balloon thing. Never mind, it was solid. Where is this? Oh, is it? Oh, it's in the half-pipe. Oh boy. I don't think I'm getting this one. I think I'm gonna have to go like all the way down to the half-pipe and come back up. Or where's... what can I spawn to? I can relocate here and just give it another go. Yeah, I'll just do that. Where was I supposed to start from that spawn point? That was weird. Boulder that shit. Oh, what's... oh, Sean, hey. What's up, man? Hey, well, nice. Thanks for watching me stream. I tried to share my sick achievement earlier, because I'm playing on Xbox 360. I'm sure you saw me, log on for the first time in years, but yeah, I'm being extreme. I'm playing Shaun White Snowboarding. Came out in like 2008. Oh god. Okay, somehow I landed that. And I'm looking for the Euros, because that's how you progress in the game. Yeah, Oh, I locked onto the person that was riding up. That was kind of funny. But yeah, boulder that shit, or snowball that shit. I don't know, man, if you get any clips, yeah, you know, my next top 10 Shaun White snowboarding moments is, can be snowballs again. Instead of the holder of a boulder money folder. Boom, boom, boom. Like, let me just get one. Let me lock onto someone. Full lock on. What the fuck was that sound effect? Okay, well, I did it. Okay, that was hold on. You see this person right here? You see this person right here? Hold on. Let me do this. Hang on. Trust me, this is gonna make sense. It's all gonna make sense. Alright, you see this person right here? Alright, this is an accurate representation of playing Shaun White snowboarding. Okay? This is what it feels like to play Shaun White snowboarding. Okay. How do I reset? Yeah. Oh, everyone's popping in. What's up, Bob? What's up, Color Lover? Okay, yeah, so we're playing Shaun White snowboarding. God, actually, let me join them in harmonious bliss. The Shaun White Shuffle, everyone. You've heard of the Jim Lion? Well, let's do the Shaun White Shuffle. Swing your arms from side to side. I need everyone to get on your snowboard right now and do it with me. Okay. All right. So we're going through the various mountains to find the collectibles that our boy Shaun wants us to find. They're all called Euros. They're these big collectibles. I'm on the third mountain range. I found 2 of 3. There's events, but at this point, you know, since I normally only stream for like 2 hours or so for these, I'm basically just trying to show off all the different mountain ranges and do the collectibles. Though I guess maybe since a bunch of people have shown up now, you ought to actually, yeah, I'll abandon what I just said to instead go and do an event. So you could see the gameplay of Shaun White. And I have turned the music off. I don't know. I guess I've become a professional streamer. I'm not gonna let copyright hit me. But
this is freestyle challenging.
Oh my God.
You can do anything, but you got to make ridiculous score. It's very hard challenge, but I know you can do it.
Yeah. Could you not sound like a racist caricature, please? Thank you. Alright, so, you see the goals, the number of points you'll get, and the rewards. And I've only been able to get, like, the lowest tier of these goals. Like, I don't know, things just don't come together. So, find creative ways to score in the backcountry. Anything counts, so you'll see me do air tricks, you'll see me do grinds, whatever. I already got my control sticks completely backwards. What? The fuck? Can I... Alright, I can't restart until I end my time, okay? Let me just do a simple front flip, alright? No grab, because I obviously still don't know what I'm doing. Oh, here's the Shaun White zone, I guess. This is leading me to Shaun's, I don't know, mountain house? Where are we going? Oh, that was really cool until it wasn't. Okay, so the reason I'm having so much trouble is, here's what you do to do a trick. Left thumbstick to move and start spinning. Right stick to grab. But if you're like, oh shit, I'm gonna land sideways, what do I do? Then, to twist your guy, twist your guy so that he lands straight, then you hold left trigger, and then use the right thumbstick again to turn your guy. So that's basically left stick, right stick, left trigger, right stick. And it's just, it's one step too much for my brain to to remember. Like, back in Amped and Amped 2. Yeah, those had, you know, corrections in midair as well. But that was literally just hitting left trigger or right trigger to go 90 degrees. It didn't involve then also having to turn that. So, alright, somehow I got 2,500 points despite sucking awfully. And like I said, I only got the first tier. Yeah. I guess we'll go back up to the top and, you know, try and find that Euro now that I have shown you a, gameplay. But yeah, like, Sean, you should, like, join our Steel Donut Collective Discord server. Like, Bob and I are there, people we do Steel Donut videos with are there. I think Sam shows up every so often, like, you know, that'd be really cool, you know? The boys would be back in town, even without having to be back in town. Like, I don't know, man. Yeah. Oh. Let me throw a snowball at this bitch. Never mind, she dodged me. Okay, where the fuck is this? You know, I could say this. At least this game runs at a mostly stable frame rate. Alright? What happens with gravity is a complete tragedy when you jump, but... Alright, actually, now that I'm saying that, it's getting a little laggy, but, like, so far, it hasn't been... Oh. Okay. This just in. I curse games. What the fuck was that? I'm, like, hitting an invisible wall or something. Where am I? Okay, so, like, I took the wrong path. Alright, I'm going back up to... Okay. I'm gonna find this Euro, whether it kills... Is this the first Strand-type game? Oh, dude. Okay, next mountain range, I'm gonna ride the, I'm gonna ride the ski lift again. Like, in real time, at least for a bit, so you can see that. Because that might be the strandiest type feature of all. Oh, yeah. Okay, that was kind of cool. I was like, can I jump over this? Yes, I can. Sean White strand boarding. Imagine doing this, but you're carrying a body, like, on your back. I guess the body's not dead in Death Stranding, but, like, you're still, like, yeah, carrying a body on your back or something, I don't know. Okay. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Oh, wait, is he gonna retaliate? Well, I guess he thought about it. Alright, here's... Nice, there's that. So... yeah, so now we're just gonna go to the fourth mountain range. We've seen Park City, Europe, Japan, and now let's go to Alaska. Oh, right, and, this game, I thought Acclaim had this trademarked, but I guess maybe it was Ubisoft, because this game has interactive load screens, like, when you travel between mountains... Well, okay, the load was actually pretty fast since I installed the game, but, like, you could just practice your tricks in the half-pipe of purgatory. I guess you can crash, okay. This is what that kid saw in the jaunt, you know, when he didn't close his eyes and go to sleep. He was just tricking in the half-pipe of purgatory for, like, 500 years or whatever. But alright, let's go to Alaska. D-pad. Oh, yeah, there, thanks. Now it's telling me to place the markers. Okay, so, It's putting us in front of the helicopter. Oh, what the fuck? I don't think there are any ski lines. Wow, I think it's just the helicopter. Okay, never mind. We can't do the whole ski line joke. Wow. Interesting. Okay. All right, I guess we're not doing the ski line joke, but let's I guess let's travel to... There's two places we could spawn all the way up in the... Okay, never mind. I thought that was the top. All right, here's the top. I don't think I'm ready for the top. We could spawn here. I don't know. What sounds enticing to you guys? Death Cliff? Or Pipeline? Mountain Bike Park? Native Huts? Research Center? I guess I'll go here. I don't know. Even though I'm on real low latency, it seems like it takes a little bit. No vibing in Alaska? You know what? I'll go to the other three areas, and I'll find the longest ski line to ride. And we'll end the stream that way. Oh, that was cool, actually. I actually did something cool.
Okay, this is where we do the slope style. You know what that is, huh? Just go down that course there and do some tricks and jumps and spins. Whatever you want, just do it good, huh?
When was Alaska located in, like, Norway? What the hell was that? Oh, who's the love interest in this game? Obviously, Alex the chopper pilot. You know what? Fine. Let's try this. Okay, how many clones are behind me? 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I saw 7. We lost a clone along the way. Okay, seriously. Is anyone else going to agree with me that that is the sound effect for Modern Warfare 2 nuke? Boo-wee! 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 Tactical nuke incoming! You know. Oh my god! This is actually pretty fucking sick! Like, they set these things up to be cool! Dr. Jib! I shouldn't have done that then. Well, I guess thank you for the compliment game. Alright, if I'd have kept my speed, that would have been sick. Yeah, wow, it's like I'm suddenly, like, this area has a lot cooler opportunities than, like, anything before. Okay, balance bar! Balance bar, god, what was that? Yeah, wow, like, this game is suddenly like, you know what? Let's, like, put him on some cool shit. Instead of just having weird shit happen. Am I still riding? I guess I see a finish. Yeah, wow, it's magnetizing me now. It didn't do that before. Now, if only I could have capitalized on anything there at the end, but whatever. Oh, wait, now I have a time limit. Okay, sure. Wow. That was the best this game has been. Genuinely, that was the best this game has been. Yeah, wow. And I even got third rank. I almost got the top rank. Actually, well, okay, Canuck, second place got 10,000 less points than me. But yeah, that was kind of cool. Oh, what's up, Alexander Castro? You subscribed to me from Lexington. Nice. Every game needs a love interest. But yeah, I mean, sure. Like I said, we've got Alex the chopper pilot, and I don't know. I think that's it. For me. Maybe that man and a snowball to his face. Wait. What's going on here? Oh yeah, the love interest is clearly Shaun White. It couldn't be anyone but that. Oh, wait. I think these people are inventing another new dance move. What was that, like, wiggle back and forth? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Boop, 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 boop. Or was that like that meme is like a years old by this point. I'm the only one keeping it alive. No wiggling. I like these people just like getting up and running from so far away. All right, well we got distracted, but let's find the Death Cliffs. Death Cliffs are, like, all over the freaking place. Okay, so from here, I need to turn this map around in my head. From here, I need to go right and stay right to get to the Death Cliffs.
We could have a little fun with the chopper, but I better wait until I'm off probation.
She just said, we could have a little fun with the chopper, but I'm gonna have to wait till I'm off probation. In case anyone didn't hear that. Alex, you have a dark and troubled past now. I think you are the love interest. Or at least a dark and troubled present. She helicoptered too hard. Maybe, I don't know. Alright, Death Cliffs, here I come. Oh, that's some deathy cliffs. Hey guys, you want to see me go over the Death Cliffs? Haha. just kidding. Or am I? Alright, let's do this. Yahoo! Wow, we really died. Yeah, I guess we're the next clone now. Okay, fine, Knuckle, set a marker. Wait, what was A? Betting quest? What? Damn. Those Death Cliffs are serious business. Oh no. You know what? We're gonna risk it all, baby. Oh, whew. We're cutting it close on this Death Cliff. BFJ over the cliffs? BFJ? Maybe being backwards long jump? Oh, nice. A half pipe right on the cliffs. I feel like every sentence I'm saying now has on the cliffs. Oh no. Oh no. Well. Oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the thrill of living is gone. Okay, guys, I think we can agree. Those are some deathy cliffs. And instead, I'm gonna be trying to find this Euro. Ow. Okay, can I go in a straight line? I'm actually trying not to go in a straight line. I'm trying to turn over, but still, it was like, please. Yeah, I maybe I should just respawn point, but I don't know. I'm gonna ride until I've definitely, like, not able to get this one, because Who knows? Maybe I can make this work. Out of my way. You guys obviously just don't know how to jump. Then again, I don't know how to jump either. Soon you ain't gonna have no more clones left. Well, I mean, my guy only has 9 lives, so... Okay, yeah, I'm definitely going past this one. It's probably way the fuck over here, so... I guess let's teleport to the research center instead and try and find this.
This work for ya?
Yeah, Sean always makes more clones. He treats me well. Whoa, wait. Whoa, this is some, this reminds me of a level in Johnny Mosley. This reminds me of Antarctica and Johnny Mosley, kinda. Oh, that was the true cliff. I guess you could say the real cliffs are the friends we made along the way. What the fuck is this? Okay, that was weird. But I enjoyed it. God, yeah, I'm enjoying Alaska a lot more than, like, any of the other mountain ranges. It's just like... Okay, physics! Yeah, this is giving me serious Canada from Tony Hawk 3 vibes as well. What am I seeing? You know what, I am going to set a marker for this, because I really want to both ride this thing in front of me and get the thing that's not going to be along this trail. Oh my god, that's going to be like a loop! Actually, I set this marker too close. I don't think I'm going to have the speed. Making my way downtown, walking swag, talking smack, It's just, I don't know. Let's think of that. All right, let's do this sick, weird loop thing. If I have the speed for it now. Whoa! Okay, that was 99% cool. Orientation. Okay, I thought that said oxidation for some reason. Yeah, that was cool. That was cool, though. You guys think this is like... I see your comments. You guys think that's... Oh, what the fuck? Hold on, time out. Where is that? That collectible is up on top of this. But yeah, you guys think this is like a Metal Gear Solid 2 kind of thing, where it's actually all simulation? What the fuck? Am I supposed to jump off of this and get up there? I guess so. Okay, well, I guess I'll set a waypoint. I have no idea, like... how far I need to ride to get enough speed for that. I guess I'll try here. Can I... Okay. That was weird. God, please! This is gonna take a while, isn't it? Didn't Metal Gear Solid 2 have skateboarding? Yeah, Konami was developing Evolution skateboarding at basically the same time. So in the demo... What? Please! So in the demo for Metal Gear Solid 2, or in Metal Gear Solid 2, I think, there was a demo for Evolution skateboarding that had Snake riding around on the tanker level. Well, you know what? I don't know why what we just did worked, but it did. God, why is, like, your first microsecond of turning so much? That's all I can describe it as. Okay, okay. God, that got me winded. All right, let's, God, I keep forgetting I have to scroll. Let's spawn here and see if the tokens are above or below. Did she just say happy trails? Same to you, Alex. Blazing trails away from here. Blazing trails. No, I'll never leave. No? If John was here, if John Bastavros was here, he'd sing along. You know what, he could do the high-pitched part, and I could do the low-pitched. Blazing trails. I have more of a baritone voice anyway. Yeah, this game is exhausting with how much you're fighting it. I gotta agree with you there. Oh, God. I don't know why I released right trigger. I was just looking for chaos, I guess. I don't like games where you just keep spinning. Danger! Danger! No? Was it just teasing us with the danger? Were we in the danger zone? But yeah, I don't like games where you keep spinning and then have to, like, use shifties or whatever to correct yourself right. I mean, sometimes it works, but I like when games go, okay, you've straightened out and you're not holding the spin anymore. You're probably done spinning. So let me stop your spin. You know, let me be a good Samaritan. That's such a weird sound effect for when you lock on to somebody. Like a... like a clown. Scram, dude! No, that's Venice Beach. That's coming up. That'll be on Monday. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna set a marker. I'm gonna set the marker. Okay, well. Oh! See, like, it keeps surprising me when it's like, oh, wait, no, we actually set this jump up so that you'll land on something. Because I keep totally not expecting it. Alright. I think we're gonna have to teleport all the way up to the top for this final marker. Look at all these avalanche zones. So, I guess, get ready to watch me die over and over. But Alex told us to be safe. Alex knows this might be our final journey. You know, as the love interest, she and I engaged in a passionate kiss, and then I dropped off the helicopter for one final ride. What? Wait. No. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna need to get back on the helicopter. Okay, Alex, I'll be seeing you again. Okay, never mind. Everything I just said doesn't matter. It wasn't the finale. The marker came up a lot sooner. Yeah, you guys are saying Cartoon Network. Yeah, it's like some cow and chicken sound effect or something. Now, this is actually kind of nice. Like, look at this. Like, look, it's actually kind of a nice background. Damn, that's actually kind of nice. Like, hey, Blank Test, are you still watching? I know you like to comment on, like, the skybox and the thing and the, I guess, background plates for these games, and it's a pretty good one. Alright, well, that's... Okay, that's a lot of euros. Now head back to Sean's hideout in Park City for a special reward. Skydome, I guess you could call it. All right, so you know what? I want to keep riding, you know, from the top of Alaska, from the top to the bottom, bottom to top, I stop kind of thing. But, God, why do you keep spinning? After that, we'll go to Park City, we'll find Sean, we'll get our superpowers, and we'll take a nice ski lift ride, and that's probably where I'll cut the stream. Oh, like, yeah, like, here's the cliffs and shit you could fall into, or the crevasses, and if you fall into those, it's game over, man. You're like Bill Hicks from Aliens. Oh, we got that danger meter once again. Alright, well, we caused an avalanche, my bad. Happens to the best of us. I guess we're out of the avalanche now. My good! See, I knew what I was doing. Yeah, Canuck, I'm interested in comparing, like, this game versus Stoked, because those two were, like, the big snowboarding games that came out, you know, for this generation before SSX 2012. And just both just kind of didn't really seem to have an impact. So I'm looking to see kind of how each one was, what each one did, how each one felt. All right, guys, I know, you know, has it ever happened to you multiple times? You know, you're just trying to ride down the slopes and all of a sudden you keep accidentally causing avalanches. Well, I'm ascetic and I'm here to tell you that there's nothing wrong with that. All right. There's nothing wrong with erectile dysfunction. Wait, what was I talking about again? Why am I going, like, slow now? Okay, as soon as I say that, I start flying. Alright. I'm just kind of exploring once again. You know, checking out the area. Seeing what this game has to offer. Oh, God. Okay, well, sure. Woo-ha! I don't know, I'm getting lots of speed demon and near misses. This might be how to get your high score. If you can't figure the tricking system out, just do this. Alright, I'm gonna go over to Park City. I'm gonna find Sean. I'm gonna get my superpowers. I'm not gonna ride the halfpipe. I'm gonna turn away. Turn away from the light. Come on back. Oh. Okay. Oh, Park City. Okay. I gotta find Sean. There's Sean. I gotta get over there. Where's the nearest spot? It's actually pretty close to this, I guess, if I turn around and, you know, I'm gonna try doing this. Just teleporting here, getting off my board, and just, like, walking up. Okay, maybe this wasn't as viable as I thought it was. Come on, game, move over there. Okay, I guess I'll have to spawn up here and then ride down. Sean White walkboarding. Yeah. All right, we're gonna find our boy. Alright, our boy has been hiding out. We're gonna find our boy. We're gonna get our superpowers. We're gonna ride the chairlifts. We're gonna break our ankles. Doing both. I don't know how we'll break our ankles on the chairlift, but we'll find a way. And then we will We'll call it a day. God. Help. Help. I'm trapped in Shaun White geometry. Did I already... I'm hoping this will take me in enough of a straight line. If I remember the Amped 3 map, I think that was better. Because it had a lot more... I think you could teleport to basically any event. Rather than having to teleport to specifically, you know, ski lines. Made it less so... You might have taken the wrong line the entire time. Shush, be very, very quiet. I'm hunting Shaun White. Oh, wait. I see a marker. I see a Shaun White marker. Okay, so this is leading us. This is the path now that's gonna lead us to Shaun. I'm coming home, Shaun. I'm coming home to the place where I belong. I'm grinding this first. Nice. Alright. What was I doing? Alright, I was coming home. I'm coming home. Yeah, I don't know. Hopefully you prepared me a nice hot cocoa. Oh, is that him? Is that our boy? I think it is. Here we come, here we go. Can I hit Shaun White with a snowball? I'm gonna hit Shaun White with a snowball first. Oh, wait, he's got immunity. Oh, wait, no, he doesn't. But he doesn't care. Alright, what's up, Shaun? Wait. Oh, okay.
Nice. You found all the Euros. I'm impressed. I wasn't sure you were going to pull that one off. So you want to go to Europe? I can teach you this little diddle that's going to help you with your riding.
Is Shaun White about to diddle me?
Excuse me, do you have any more of those little pretzels? The honey mustard. Yeah. Those are tasty. So let's talk about focus. If you're gonna get really good, you're gonna have to learn how to use focus. It's like this stash of adrenaline. Not everybody's got it, but you do. You just don't know how to use it yet.
Whoa. Are we the chosen one?
Let me teach you a little lesson here. Here's how you use your focus power. You can use it to blast through boarded up areas, walls of ice, even people. Kind of a power check, like in hockey when you slam somebody. You just tap into your focus. But you don't want to waste the focus. You only want to use it when you need it.
I've been jumping over those barriers the entire freaking game.
I got some practice runs in. So while I'm doing that, here's something to keep you busy. Next stop's Japan, so I'm gonna need some yen. You're gonna need to use your focus power to get most of them. But if you can find all of them, I'll take you to Japan and teach you how to do something else with your focus power. Later, dude.
So we... Okay, so we went to Europe, and Japan, and Alaska. We went everywhere to get enough Euros to talk to Shaun so he could take us to Europe, and now tells us that we need to get all the yen so we can go to Japan. But I'm sure we'll have to go to Japan to get some of that yen. Yeah, Shaun White's my fucking pimp, okay? I'm the chosen one, but now he's like, oh... You want those cool powers? Alright, you gotta do what I want. Son of a bitch, you got me again! Alright. Tap X, and pressing on the A button to unleash a thing that can break into areas. I guess we'll do this. Or do I need to interact with him again? Was it like, go do this thing, and then it's like, hey, I'm gonna need you to interact with me. I guess I'm following him. Okay.
Let's do this! Now would be the time to not suck as much as before.
I'm like genuinely kind of half scared about losing track of him, just like because of this game's writing. All right, he's ready to be amazed. What are we doing again? Are you gonna go into a secret area that I need to smash through? What am I doing again? I guess I'll activate it. Wait, or what's going on? Okay, I guess I'll activate focus mode. And I guess I'll do the body check. Cause like you're not really leading me to a place where I can use it, Sean. Why did I ever try to trick like you, or at all? Are you going to have me use my powers? Or are you just going to do a line and I am just going to follow you? I think I'm just following him. Like, I'm just following him. I'm not doing anything. Alright, well, okay. Let's end this off with a sick ski line ride. It looks like line number 3 is pretty long. But we already rode something in Europe. Maybe I should go back to Park City? He leads me to the first yen. Should I keep following him then? I guess I'll keep following him. Go fast.
All right, I'm ready to be amazed.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm ready to keep crashing my fucking tricks. Go. Yeah, I know this is weird without music, but I guess I didn't want to risk there being anything that would get the stream muted or whatever. All right, is something coming up? Is the yen coming up? Sean, you're leading me on.
Rip it.
You're leading me on, Sean. Please, man. My balls are so blue. And not just because I didn't wear pants out to the slope. Well, I mean, I guess this is a new area. Oh, wait, no, I think he's riding to the next place you could find him. Or is he? Well, oh, okay, yeah, I guess he was riding to his next hideout location, which, I guess I'll do that. Cool. Alright. Let's check, you know what? Okay, fine. You know what? Back, please. God, game. Okay. We will... We will end this off with the ultimate vibe, okay? We will take this long, long-ass ski lift line, ski lift number 3, up the slope, alright? And, we are going to vibe, okay? We're gonna hit the ultimate vibe, yeah. And, We're just going to think about what we've seen, what we've done, the good times, the bad times, and just kind of, yeah. All right, so how have you guys' days been, you know? I had a okay day at work. I couldn't really concentrate, though. It was like, you know, I've got... One of my projects is being checked, but I know one of the areas in one of the buildings is an unbuildable clusterfuck, so I'm trying to unfuck it. When, you know, that's harder than it, there's no real easy solution to this. So, I was just kind of throwing shit at a wall and trying to, you know. Maybe, hopefully I'll figure something out tomorrow, though. Well... But, yeah. Yeah, how's your guys' days? Oh, what was that sound? Oh, there's the monorail. Hey. Haha, hey, what if we kissed on the ski lift? Haha, JK. Unless. Okay, I've already said that again. But yeah, like, What's the people back in KC doing? You know, what's you and Sam and the group doing, Sean? My Sean, not Sean White. Yeah, Kansas City Chiefs parade was today. How about them Chiefs? Getting that Super Bowl ring, baby. None of my family went. They, you know, there was too much activity. None of them wanted to go and be part of that. Hey, what's up, Dep 48 Gaming? I failed the forest vibe check. Oh shit! Right, I forgot that actually. Shit. I guess then. How? Because, like, enough of you moved in together that it, like, it still kind of felt like... Okay. It still kind of felt like people were still together, so... I guess, how's that Minnesota vibe, then? Denver got some good snow Monday and yesterday. You know, it started snowing early Monday, and when I drove home, it was still snowing, and when I woke up yesterday morning, it was still snowing. I'm like, yeah, now I'm working from home. Yeah, I don't have a great setup to do that. I really just have, like, the one, you know, my work laptop, and that's it. But, yeah, no, still. Well, I think, are we coming up on the end of our ski lift vibe destination? Or no, it looks like we go a little bit further. Okay, cool. Oh, what's up, Zindictive? Damn, I hate to say it, but you're showing up kind of right at the end of the stream, man. But, I'll make this public. Have you ever played Shaun White? You know, for Xbox 360, PS3, that version. It's alright. Tricking is real clunky. I don't think this is the only stream I'll do for it. I mean, I did just get my powers, you know, and now I gotta get the yen. I definitely will want to check out Stoked as well, but, you know, maybe it seems like I can go a little further in Shaun White. So, yeah, Zindictive, we're just ending it off here because, and it looks like we are at the end, because you can ride the ski lifts in real time on these mountains. Which is just hilarious to me. I actually got an achievement for doing so before. But, yeah. Yeah, and then I guess let me just do a trip down. You can immediately see those frame rate drops. What's this? Nothing, I guess. I turned the music off so that, you know, I wouldn't have any copyright problems. You know, normally there's music. God, it's like it wanted to put me on the rail. You should be able to throw snowballs from the lift, but there's no snow on the lift. Like, wait, actually, I'm like right next to one of the yen. And a bunch of inner tubes. Oh, look at the absolute disaster of the ground underneath me. But yeah, I'm like right next to one of the yen. Maybe I'll just grab this and that'll be it. Oh wait, or I see. Oh, the dragon was leading me to the thing. All right, let's use our super secret focus powers one more time at the end of the stream, and let's collect one of the collectibles here on Europe. And then balance. Oh God. Oh wait, we're on the monolift. We're on the monorail. This is cool. That was weird, but... What the fuck? What the fuck was that? You know what? I think that's the perfect way to end this. All right. Thank you all for watching. That was the first part. That was first part of Shaun White snowboarding. I'm definitely interested in maybe checking this game out and, you know, continuing with it in another live stream. But like I said, I also want to check out Stoked, the other snowboarding game to come out around this time for 360 PS3. So maybe next Wednesday, I'll be playing that. But yeah, this will go up live, in case you missed it, the VOD will go up live. And, so yeah. I'ma be the opposite of XXXTentacion, rest in peace, and, good vibes forever, everyone. That's the big thing with the Gen Zers, right? I wouldn't know. Alright, peace out.